Could you all rise for the Star Spangled Banner? I need to stop this, but we have some cars that are parked in back that are blocking the bus lane. And the buses are going to be coming in to pick up about 400 kids. So if you have a car there, I need to have it moved. I apologize, but we can't have the cars blocking the bus lane in the back.
Hi, my name is Amanda Pease, and I'm in Ms. Trinity's class. It's great to see you all here today. We have a great program, and I agree.
Hello, my name is Heather Rosser. I am in Mr. Girard's class. We, the class of 2011, have had a great time here at Hidden Creek.
Hi, my name is Drake Webby, and I'm from Ms. Dawson's class. We all miss Hidden Creek, but we're really excited to go to the junior high. Right, everybody?
Yeah!
Please welcome Ms. De La Pena.
Thank you. We're glad to see such a great audience. This is an exceptionally fine sixth grade. We're going to miss them a lot. I've told the junior high principals, you will be happy to be receiving Hidden Creek sixth graders. They're an exceptional group, and it was a great year. So, but one of the reasons we have such exceptional groups is because we have good teachers, and I would like to recognize their teachers now. We could give them a hand. Please stand up. I want you to turn and face your parents, because you wouldn't be exceptional kids if you didn't have exceptional parents. Give your parents a hand, sixth graders. Thank you. Damn. We really are going to miss these kids. They've been great, good scholars. Good behavior. They're just exceptional kids. We feel fortunate to have had them this year. And right now, I'd like to introduce for our classical medley, Elaine Papu.
Thank you.
our schools safe. You've all seen them out front. They work in rain and in hail and recently in a thunder and lightning storm. And they really are dedicated. They come early in the morning. They stay after school. They do it every fifth week on rotation for a whole week at a time. And it really takes a lot of effort for them to be out there. They get taken out of their classroom a little bit early and they have to make sure they're totally organized. And these are our school safety patrol officers. So as I call your name, if you would please stand up. Dayton Abbott, Brenna Blanchett, Brittany Burke, Stephanie Buzzi, Matthew Christianberry, Sean DeNubio, Kayla Davis, Carly Dillon, Riley Dobbs, Hikari Ellis, Marshall Freed, Skylar Daly, Brandon Hampton, Jason Imus, Morgan Madlam, Caitlin Mantilla, Lauren Lutch, Kurt Naver, Hillary O'Hare, Deanna Page, Heather Pugh, Heather Rosser, Bilal Smith, Bobby Smolinski, Mercedes Strobel, Drake Wempe, and Nicole Willis. Let's give them all a great round of applause.
Change. Keep on thinking things will always be a silver lining. say it through prayer.
Obviously, we were supposed to have a slideshow after the processional, so we're going to have the processional, and then we're going to have the slideshow. So, students, we're going to be doing the processional now.
Thank you.
for food. Sean DiNibbio. Roberts, Constance. thinking it can work.
Thank you. next, I'd like to present the Presidential Awards. And that award is given to sixth grade students that maintained a 3.5 or higher grade point average in fourth, fifth, and sixth grade, and also had to have 85 percentile in reading or math on the ITBS test that we gave this year. And so I will start with my class. When you come up here, come on up here when you hear your name. Riley Dobbs. Heather Pugh. Dayton Abbott.
Jordan Wendell.
Band, I guess you could call.
We'd like to thank you all for coming. It's an exceptional class, as you can see from what I said from the beginning. Thank you for being here. Congratulations, sixth graders, and we'll miss you. See you next time.